Hello and welcome to the third Summer Youth Olympics and the Natatorium swimming and diving venue. Well, the crowds have been so supportive of all the athletes and they are in for a real treat tonight with the men's 10 metre platform final. 12 divers competing and the scores from the lowest tariff dives have carried through to tonight's event. They will then perform an additional 5 dives with no limit on degree difficulty, and the Youth Olympic 10 metre men's champion will be crowned tonight. Fantastic support for all of the athletes, and that's so nice to see. They will be diving in reverse order from this morning's qualification, with the highest ranked diving last. However, with only the lower degree scores carrying through, the starting point is very close, with only 16 points difference between the top three. And before we start with the diving, a chance to meet the athletes as they parade around the pool and introduce to the audience.
10 meters platform final.
It's customary for them to walk out in the order that they will be diving.
En esta sesión final.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the divers for this final session. Representing the United States of America, Jack Matthews.
So the youngest diver, Jack Matthews from the United States of America.
Representing Italy, Antonio Volpe.
Antonio Volpe, last year as a senior. From Italy.
Representing Romania, Aurelian Dragomir.
Aurelian Dragomir from Romania, qualified 10th.
Representing Greece, Nikolaos Molvalis.
Nikolaos Molvalis from Greece.
Representing Germany, Lou Massenberg.
Lou Massenberg, qualified 8th.
Representando a Colombia, Daniel Restrepo García.
Crowd favorite, Daniela. Restrepo García, winner of the gold medal the other night in the 3 meters. And from Ukraine, Ole Serbin.
Representing Canada, Bryden Hattie.
Bryden Hattie, qualified 5th.
Representing Malaysia, Gelson Jabilin.
Gelson Jabilin.
Representing the Russian Federation, Ruslan Ternovoy.
Ruslan Ternovoy, one of the favourites to be on the podium tonight.
Representando a Mexico, Randall Williams Valdez.
Randall Williams Valdez had a fantastic preliminary this morning,
and
qualified 2nd.
The People Republic of China, Lian Yunji.
And the favourite, Lian Yunji from China, 17 years of age. Celebrates his 18th birthday in just a couple of weeks' time. Well, this is diving, and anything can happen, as we saw in the 3-metre men's final, with the Chinese diver Lin Junji having a failed dive in the first round and scoring 0. As you can see, he was competing again tonight, and hopefully the nerves will be more settled this evening. We certainly wish every one of these incredibly
judge number one,
young
Wu
athletes
Xuyen.
A performance
judge
they
number
are
two,
proud
Paul
of.
Beach. Judge
so if you
three,
follow diving,
Carla
you will
Ferrer.
Know that there are
judge
7
number four,
judges.
Luve Schwartz.
The lowest
judge
two scores
five,
and the
Heidi
highest two
Sage.
Scores are deleted.
Judge number six,
the remaining
Violeta
three
Reyes. Judge
being
number
multiplied
seven,
by the degree difficulty
alternate
to give
judge,
the overall
Hoda
score.
Kamal. Platform judge, Emily Richmond.
Referee tonight is Simon Latimer from New Zealand.
The FINA TDC chairman, Mr. Alexei Vlashenko.
Very experienced judge, being judged at the last two Olympic Games.
The FINA TDC honorary secretary,
is supported
Mrs.
by
Kathy
Chen Rulin, 5 times Olympic gold medalist, who's now had to retire, sadly,
Atención,
due to a neck
damas
injury.
Y caballeros. Rogamos, por favor, hacer absoluto silencio
so the judges,
al momento del
they'll be looking for control on the board, particularly on those arm stands,
no
right through the air,
de ruido
strong,
hasta que el
good leg extension right through to the toes,
concentración. Muchas
tight
gracias.
Tuck or pike, the all-important ripped entry, so important and so called, as it should just sound like a piece of paper being ripped. So the dives, they need to be aesthetically pleasing as well as technically sound. There are penalties sometimes, hopefully there won't be tonight, but if they dive too close to the board, there will be a penalty. Some of you may remember many years ago, Greg Louganis in the 3 meters in Seoul, he actually hit the board. And after that though, with stitches, he went on to win and become Olympic champion for the United States of America. But more recently, they have brought in the penalty to protect really the divers and for their own safety. So round one, Jack Matthews from the USA leading off. He's been diving since the age of 6. Trains 6 days a week for 5 hours a day in amongst all of his schooling. And he'll be doing the forward 3.5 somersaults in the pike position. Degree difficulty 3.0. Slightly over-rotated. Gave it a lot of thought before he started. Once the signal is gone, they're allowed up to a minute before they have to go, otherwise they will be penalised. Could do with a little bit more extension in those legs at the start, but got it together there. That was a really good pike, but just slightly loose at the end. So 52.50, it's a lot more than he scored in the preliminary rounds with 37.50, so a better dive, better entry.
Next diver, Antonio Volpe from Italy, 51.
Antonio Volpe. Took bronze at the Junior European Championships in the 10 metres. Yep, nice dive, good start from him. Also finished ninth in the Junior World Championship, so very experienced. Missed the entry on some of his dives this morning, but seems to have got it together, certainly on that first dive.
Score.
So total score of 60.90.
Seven.
Settle the nerves a bit.
Salta Aurelian Dragomir, representante de Rumania. 5,200.
Aurelian Dragomir from Romania. Qualified 10th place. Back 2.5 somersaults with 1.5 twists. This is 3.2 in a pike position. Well, a bit heavy on the entry. Pike was good in the air. Quickly into the pike, just landed it a bit heavy. And that's reflected in the scores. 6.5, so 62.45, sorry, 62.40. Second place at the moment. That was a big improvement on the first
Next
round.
Diver, Nikolaos Molvalis from Greece, 51, 52B.
So the Greek diver now with a 2.9. Forward 2.5 somersaults with a twist. And a nice start from Nikolaos. He unfortunately did get a penalty this morning because he had to restart the arm stand So he went halfway up in the arm stand, then put his feet back down again. So that was a maximum of deduction of two from every single judge. So that has affected him a little bit. And needless to say, he hasn't got any arm stands this evening. 65.25.
Seven and a half. Damas y caballeros, le solicitamos no tomar fotos con flash durante el salto.
Lou Massenberg, European champion in the 3 meters event.
Representante de Alemania.
Medalist in the silver, gaining the 3 meters. He's going to be starting straight off with an arm stand. So it's arm stand back, two somersaults with 1.5 twists. 3.2 degree difficulty. This needs to be really controlled. As soon as the feet leave the ground, you need to continue upwards. Otherwise, it will be a restart. But very, very steady. Yeah, really strong start there. Really held that arm stand well. Flick the legs back to get the momentum. So important to get the right amount of momentum. Arms bent to push off, using the board for that power. And a 75.2, much better than he did earlier. Scored 65.6 in the prelim round, so a bit of a fist pump there. He looks very pleased with that start.
Next diver, Daniel Restrepo Garcia from Colombia, 407C.
Daniela Restrepo Garcia, oldest competitor, but only by a few months. Inward 3.5 somersaults. Was missing his entries a bit this morning. Well, yep, slightly over-rotated again. He took the gold in the 3 meters a few days ago. So who can blame him if he's been out celebrating just a little bit? He normally trains so hard. It comes absolutely in front of any social life. But a fantastic result for him the other day. So 57.60, which is the same as the score from this morning.
Six.
Salta Oleg Serbin, representante de Ucrania.
Oleg Serbin, 3.2 dive inward, 3.5 somersaults in the tuck. His entries are very good this morning. Just had one missed dive. Allowed those legs to tip just a little bit over. I'd like to see a little bit more extension in those feet. So sixes across the board to count. 57.60. So disappointing. Had about 10 points more of the prelim rounds.
Next diver,
Ryden Hattie.
Hattie from Canada, 107B.
Canadian from British Columbia. Forward 3.5 somersaults in a pike. Yep, coach likes that one. Finished eighth in the 3 meter event. So participating in both 10 meters and 3 meters. Each country is only allowed to send 2 athletes to the diving. So a lot of these divers are making the most of that opportunity and doing both events.
Seven and a half. 67.50.
Putting him in second place at the moment, but a long way to go.
Salta Shelson Javelin. Representante de Malasia, 107B.
Gelson Jabalin, likes to be known as Gel. This is a forward 3.5 somersaults with a pike. Nicely timed. Really good extension in those legs. Maybe left it just a little bit short. We're talking fractions here. 7.5, so 67.50. Third place for Gelson Jabalin.
Next diver, Ruslan Ternovoy.
So Ruslan Ternovoy from Russia. Did incredibly well on the lower tariffs. This dive was good as well, the inward 3.5 somersaults in the prelims, but then seemed to lose it a little bit. So hopefully he's regrouped and can nail these entries. And he certainly did. Junior European champion at the 10 metres, both individual and synchro. Lovely dive.
Judges scores.
So 3/8 to carry through, 76.80. Was exactly the same as he scored this morning. Randall Velas-Valdez qualified in second place after some fantastic dives this morning. He's gone for a really difficult set of dives as well, all five of them. So this is the inward 3.5 somersaults with tuck. Scored 84.80 for this morning. He's only 16 years of age. Oh, beautiful dive. What a talent for the future. He already competes in the senior events as well. Finished 9th. As a senior in the 10 meter in Budapest at the World Championships last year. As I say, only 16 years of age. Absolutely amazing.
Puntuaciones.
81.60. Good consistent judging there. That second place with just Lian Zhangji to go from China. Again, he's got five difficult dives. He is the junior world champion at this event, and he's going to go with the inward 3.5 somersaults in the tuck. Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Oh, well, that will settle his nerves. He was the one that scored a zero for his first dive in the 3-meter finals, but has definitely regrouped. And what a fabulous dive that was.
Judges' scores, 10.
94.40. Three judges giving it a 10. Wow. No, sorry. Four judges giving it a 10. Absolutely amazing. What a start for Lin Zhangji from China. So here's the standings after the first round. China, Russia, then Mexico. Romania, United States, Greece, and Colombia. four more rounds to go, and we've already seen some tens. What a truly brilliant start from the Chinese diver. The standard that we're seeing, it's so, so hard to believe that they're only aged between 15 and 18.
Vamos a dar comienzo a la segunda ronda de cinco rondas.
Round two of five.
So we start the second round. Jack Matthews. Okay, ninth in the 3 meter event. And he's now going to do a slightly less degree difficult. The reverse 2.5 somersaults with tuck. Very consistent. Said it before, but if he keeps training as hard as his training, he's going to really have an incredible career in front of him.
Puntuaciones
58.80, so slightly higher than earlier.
Medio, 6.5, 7, 7.5, 7.
Next diver, Antonio Volpe, 6.14B.
Antonio Volpe. This is his arm stand forward to somersaults. 2.4 degree difficulty. Really steady. Coach looks happy. Held the arm stand really well. Good tight pike. And an excellent entry as well. Spots the water just at the right time.
Judges the score.
So 7.5. 54.
7.5.
So lying now ninth after the first round. William Dragomir, 17 years of age, likes to play football when he isn't diving. And this is the arm stand back, two somersaults with 1.5 twists, 3.2 degree difficulty. Over-rotated, held the arm stand for a long time, looked like he wasn't comfortable, a little bit of fidgeting with the feet. It wasn't a bad dive, just a little bit too heavy on entry. Lots of strapping for these divers. It's a very, very difficult sport, and the impact with what they're hitting the water is amazing. So that's 56. Hitting the water often at 35 miles an hour. So
next diver, Nikolaos Molvalis, 205B.
Nikolaos Molvalis. Back 2.5 somersaults in the pike. Yep, good dive. Needs to be, it's a 2.9, so not as difficult as some of the other divers. But it's a fine line between going for more difficult dives and maybe not doing them so well, or doing something that you're really confident about. Could have been a little bit tighter on the pike.
Judges score.
But eight across the board.
69.60.
7.5. Salta Lou Massenberg.
So 17-year-old Lou Massenberg. Won gold at the European Championship senior event in the mixed 3 meters. Inward 3.5 somersaults, 3.2. This will be in a tuck. Really took his time. Tuck was good, just as he kicked his legs out. Just came apart slightly. So that will impact on the judges' scores, but hopefully not too much. Did let those legs drift over as well. So 6.5 and a 6. 60.80.
Next diver, Daniel Restrepo Garcia.
So Daniel Restrepo Garcia now going for a 3.7, his most difficult dive. Forward 4.5 somersaults in the tuck. Heavy on the entry, but I do admire him for really going for these difficult dives. And remember, the 3 scores that carry through are multiplied by that degree difficulty. So if they nail the difficult dives, it really moves them up the rankings.
Judges the scores.
5.5 and 5, so it's 59.20.
4.5, 5, 5.5.
Salta Oleg Serbin, 107B.
17-year-old Oleg Serbin finished 8th in this event at the Junior World Championships. This is his forward 3.5 somersaults. This will be in a pike. Oh, really tight pike. Excellent flexibility. Look at that, chest right up against his legs. I really like the position he was in there. And he kept those legs perfectly straight as well. Just slightly lost the entry a little bit, but the rest of it was good enough to still get 8. 72 for Ole Serbin. Straight to the coach to find out what he thought.
Next diver, Bryden Hattie, 407C.
Bryden Hattie in with 3.5 somersaults in tuck. Oh dear. That was his inward 3.5 somersaults, but it really didn't go well for him. That is a real shame to do that in a finals. But it's a fight with such a fine line. If you just kick out at the wrong time, spot the water at the wrong time. Do with getting a bit more extension in those feet as well, but that won't impact as much as the entry. Almost flat with the legs. That would have hurt as well.
3.5, 33.60.
It happens, he now needs to put that behind
him. 407C.
Gelson Jabalan, and with 3.5 somersaults in a tuck. 3.2 degree difficulty. Oh, beautiful. Really nice dive. You probably noticed that he stands right over one side. It's entirely up to the divers where they start, and a lot of them, if they do the synchro diving as well, they like to stand where they would as if they had a partner on the platform as well.
Puntuaciones.
72, scored 65.60 in the prelims, so great result for him.
Next diver, Ruslan Ternovoy, 307C.
So 3.4 degree difficulty. This is his most difficult tariff. This is the one that didn't go well this morning. He only scored 35.70. Well, it was a lot better. It was almost flat earlier. That was a lot better, but it still wasn't that perfect entry he was hoping for. Has such a lovely extension in the toes when he's in that vertical, but needs to think about that in the tuck as well.
Four and a half.
Well, it's more than he got earlier.
Four and a half.
But 51.0.
Six.
Salta Randall Williams Valdez.
So a 3.4 degree difficulty for the 16-year-old Mexican. Reverse 3.5 somersaults in the tuck. Beautiful. He's having such a good day. Not easy for the coaches standing on the poolside, having to watch. What a fantastic tuck position that was. Really good extension right through the feet. And nailed the entry. So nines, three nines to carry through. Fantastic scores, 91.80. So impressive. That was 20 points more than he got in the prelims. And Lian Junji now, final diver in the second round. Back 3.5 somersaults, 3.3. This was his weakest dive this morning. All of his other dives started with an 8, the scores. This one was 61.05. Oh, but that's going to be higher. Let the feet come over just a little bit. Would still like to see more extension in those feet. So 79.2. That puts Lin Zhengji in second place with three more rounds to go. So the Mexican up there in first place, but gosh, that's so close. 366.35, 364.45. Third place was the Russian. Little bit of a gap, 334, so he's about 30 off second place at the moment, but still a long way to go. So we'll soon be commencing with the third round.
Round three of five.
Salta Jack Matthews.
Jack Matthews currently lying 10th after the first two rounds. Now this was the one that he didn't get right at all in the prelims. Scored 14.40. It's the inward 3.5 somersaults in a tuck. 3.2. Well, it was a lot better. That takes real guts and determination after you know that you haven't done a good dive in the prelims to get back up on that board. You almost landed flat earlier, so that was a huge amount better. Left it quite late to get the extension in the toes. 38.40. So nearly 24 points more than he got earlier today, but still not the score that he wanted. Looks like he might have injured his shoulder a little bit there. Let's hope not. Antonio Volpe. Reverse 2.5 somersaults. He'll need to nail this entry as he missed it earlier today. Yep, a lot better. Scored 35 earlier. So three dives down for him, just two to go. The more experienced divers can really feel in the air if they've got the right line. If they haven't, they can adjust. So that's 56 there for Antonio Volpe. So 11th after the first two rounds, Aurelian Dragomir wants to be a lawyer when he's older. Forward 3.5 somersaults in the pike. Not bad, but you could see from the amount of splash that came up that it wasn't a clean entry. Really working hard on that pike, though. So sixes, fifth place with a score of 54.0. Straight into the hot tub. Nikolaos Movalis from Greece.
Next diver, Nikolaos Movalis, 407C.
Likes to be called Nikos. This is his most difficult dive. Inward 3.5 somersaults in the tuck. Decent effort, just lost it at the end a little bit. Coached by the national coach, Frigos Petros. 67.20, so very similar to what he got earlier. So three sevens.
Salta Lou Massenberg.
So fourth place after two rounds. Lou Massenberg, his highest degree, is a 3.3. Back 3.5 somersaults in the tuck. Slightly under-rotated. It's all about the timing, knowing exactly when to kick those legs up. Straight to the ceiling. Just needed to rotate just a little bit more. Well, certainly a better dive than earlier. 57.75. Against 49.50 this morning.
Next diver, Daniel Restrepo Garcia, 207.
So lying 12th after his first two dives, has a lot to do here. But he is the youngest, so the first non-Chinese gold medalist taking the 3 meters the other day. That was his back 3.5 somersaults with tuck. It was the flag bearer for Colombia at the opening ceremony. And a junior world champion.
Judges scores.
In the 3 meters, so 51.15. So really does specialise in that 3 metres. Ole Serbin, sixth after two rounds. Back 3.5 somersaults. This is his highest degree, and this is the one he missed earlier. So let's keep our fingers crossed for him. Oh dear, complete over-rotation there. Slap the legs down onto the water. Just couldn't control that entry. Well, it is a little bit more than he got earlier, but 39.60.
Next diver, Bryden Hattie, 62.41B.
So Bryden Hattie, can he get it back after his last dive? Yes, he can. That's more like it. Really appreciated by the coach. Whatever he said to him after his last dive, well, that worked. Just a 2.7 degree difficulty though, so it needed to be good. 62.10. 7.5s and 8s. The smile is back.
Salta Shelson Havili, 305C.
So currently in fifth, reverse 2.5 somersaults with tuck for Jelson Jabalin, the 17-year-old from Malaysia. And again, couldn't hold on to that vertical line. Likes to spend time playing video games when he's not at the pool. 6.5s and 7s though. The first half of the dive was good. 56. And third place. So Ruslan Ternovoy. This is a 3.3 arm stand back with 3 somersaults. Oh, beautiful. That's going to help a lot. 3.3 degree difficulty. So much better than he did earlier. Another one who's, well, all of these divers, incredibly talented. But I do love to watch him dive. Judges 90.75. 9.5 to count. And 2 9s.
9.5.
That puts him back up to first place. When he nails the dives, he really is exceptional.
626B.
So now the 3.5 arm stand back with 3 somersaults from Randall Villars-Valdez. He's chosen 5 very difficult dives, but he's left his last 2 as the hardest, a 3.6 and a 3.7 to come. Not his best. Looked a little bit unsettled in the arm stand, I thought. It's a little bit wobbly, like he was struggling to control it. And then just missed the entry. But it's a 63. And he scored 47.25 earlier, so a big improvement. Now Lien Zhongzhi, currently lying second, with his reverse 3.5 somersaults. That'll be in a tuck, and it's a 3.4. Scored 81.60 for this in the prelims. It was good. He didn't quite get that straight line. Left himself a little bit to do. But it wasn't bad. just needed to kick those legs up a little bit more. Almost needed an extra meter, didn't he, before he went under the water. 81.60 though, so that's exactly the same as he did get earlier. And that puts him up to first. There's confirmation of the standings at the moment, so quite a lead now for Lian Zhongzhi from China.
Vamos a dar comienzo a la cuarta ronda de cinco rondas.
Round 4 of 5.
Salta Jacques Mathieu, 5,200.
So now we start with the fourth round, the penultimate round. The 3.2 back 2.5 somersaults with 1.5 twists in the pike. Well, it was his strongest dive this morning. Good off the platform. Lock the knees. And try and get minimal splash.
Puntuaciones.
57.60.
Next diver, Antonio Volpe, 405B.
Antonio Volpe from Italy, 18-year-old, with an inward 2.5 somersaults in a pike. Beautiful pike position again.
Judges,
well,
6.5.
Another big improvement from earlier, 54.60. 42 in the prelims. So good diving, fourth place.
Salta Aurelian Dragomir.
Aurelian Dragomir, inward 3.5 somersaults in the tuck. Well, I thought it was going to be good while he was in the air. It just seems to make making those entries very heavy. And the strapping on his foot coming off, hopefully that didn't put him off, but it could well have done. So 4.5s and 5s, 44.80.
Next diver, Nikolaos Molvalis, 107B.
Nikolaos Movalis from Greece with his forward three and a half somersaults. Pipe could have been a little bit tighter there. But good extension in the legs.
Judges the score.
And six and a half for a score of 58.50.
Six and a half, six.
Salta Lou Massenberg, 107B.
Lou Massenberg. Forward three and a half somersaults. Oh, entered the water a little bit piked. Good pike. Just needed a bit more room. Only scored 31.50 for this dive earlier. 58.50, so very big improvement. Divers can change the dives if they want to between the prelims and the finals, but generally most stay with the same set of dives because that's the ones they've rehearsed the most.
Daniel Restrepo Garcia, 62.43D.
So the arm stand back, two somersaults, one and a half twists for the Colombian. Oh dear, so this is a restart. So there will be a 2-point deduction from each judge. Ah, come on, come on. Nope, nope. So that's a failed dive, unfortunately. So not the success he was maybe hoping for in the 10 metres, but he has won the 3 metres. So he's going home as a Youth Olympic champion anyway, but disappointment there. Well, not easy to come in and do the arm stand. Having witnessed just the diver before doing a failed dive with it. So that was a really good effort there from Ole Serbin from the Ukraine.
Puntuaciones.
65.60. So lots of discussions going on with the Colombian.
Next diver, Bryden,
Bryden Hattie. This is his most difficult dive. Back three and a half somersaults in the tuck. Oh, dear. Oh, and the reaction from the coach says it all. So twos, two and a halves for Brydon Hattie. Very disappointing. 10th place, but good to see he's still smiling. Pep talk from the coach there. Gelson Jabalin, 17-year-old Malaysian. Oh, everybody breathes a sigh of relief. Managed to get up into that arm stand. Nice flick with the legs. Really good extension as well. Using the wrist supports there. 67.20.
Next diver, Ruslan Ternovoy, 207.
Ruslan Ternovoy currently lying in third place with his back 3.5 somersaults, 3.3 degree difficulty. Junior European champion, junior world champion, silver medalist in the 10 meter. Nice dive. Scored 79.20 for this earlier. Bronze medal in the 3 meters.
Judges,
82.50.
8.5. 7.5.
Some nines there, but they don't count. The two highest and the two lowest taken away. First place.
Salta Randa.
So lying second after round three. Lots of support here for the Mexican, Randel Villas Valdez. Finished outside the medals in the 3 meters. Finished fifth. So this is a 3.6. Back 3.5 somersaults with Pike. So if he does this well, it's going to really help him. Oh, beautiful. Only scored 52.20 in the prelims. That was so much better. Well done. Just 16. Doing 3.6 and a 3.7 dive to come, and scoring 97.20. Absolutely incredible. First place with one diver to go, and that dying for is the Chinese, Lian Junji, who's actually going for a 3.7 now. A forward 4.5 somersaults with tuck. Oh, not his best. Over-rotated. Didn't quite have the entry he wanted. But he still has back 2.5 somersaults, 1.5 twists to come. And that's only a 3.2. The Mexican has the 3.7, forward 4.5 somersaults.
Judges the score.
So 74, 6.5 and a 7. Puts him back in second place.
6.5.
He's got his work cut out now. So confirmation of these standings, very close at the top. 526.55 versus 520.05 for China. Russia then 507.25. And then quite a gap then to fourth, Lou Massenburg, Jelson Jabalin, Ale Serbin, Nicolas Ovalis, Anthony Volpe, Aurelian Dragomir, Jack Matthews in 10th. Bryden Hattie, and then, understandably, the Colombian Daniel Restrepo Garcia back in 12th place after his failed dive. But it's all about this final round.
Round 5 and last one of this final session.
Jack Matthews in 10th. Going for 3.1. Arm stand forward, 2 somersaults and a twist. This was his strongest dive this morning. Oh, bends his arm so much. That's how you do an arm stand, though. Really solid. His head almost touched the platform as he bends the arms here. Pushes off, gets some momentum. Really good effort. Oh, dear. Years of age. 65.10. So he increased the score that he got this morning. Sevens, and he can now smile and relax. He's done his 5 dives.
Antonio Volpe from Italy.
So lying 8th at the moment, Antonio Volpe. His most difficult dive, 3.0, forward 3.5 somersaults. The coach seemed fairly satisfied with that. Sometimes difficult to tell. Thought he did sort of really sort of move out a long way from the board. Just drifted away.
Judges the scores.
6.5, 58.50. And a nice wave to the crowds. At the end of his 5 dives.
Salta representando a Rumanía, Aurelian Dragomir.
So Aurelian Dragomir from Romania. Reverse 2.5 somersaults in the tuck. As Kibo, as his hero. 3 times world champion and Olympic silver medalists. Well, another heavy entry. think we're in a pretty good place. No strapping coming off this time. Just really hit the water hard.
6 and 5 and a half
for 49.
6 and 5 and a half, 6 and a half, 6.
Next diver, Nikolaos Molvalis from Greece.
Currently in seventh place, Nikolaos Molvalis. Reverse 2 and a half somersaults with a tuck. Pretty good dive to finish. We haven't seen that many ripped entries in these finals. But overall, the standard has been exceptional for these 15 to 18 year olds.
Six and a half, two sixes, 51.80.
Cumulative score 460.95.
Salta representando a Alemania, Lou Massenberg.
Lou Massenberg, fourth place. And this was his strongest dive in the prelims. This is the back 2 and a half somersaults with 1 and a half twists in the pike. Bit piked on entry. Good in the twists. Just not quite enough room to stretch out those legs. Sixes, 59.20, cumulative total 493.80.
Seis y medio.
Next diver, Daniel Restrepo Garcia from Colombia, 51.72.
Daniel Garcia showed so much emotion when he won the gold medal the other day. Getting a lot of support for the failed dive of the arm stand. But this is a 3.6. Did this so well this morning. Forward 3 and a half somersaults with a twist. So lovely to see him getting the support here. Probably not quite the day he wanted. Really does specialise in the 3 metres. Not quite his normal extension. Legs very bent there. But maybe, just maybe the focus not quite there because of all the celebrations from the 3 metres. And who can blame him? 57.60.
Salta representando a Ucrania, Oleg Serbin.
So very consistent, sixth place at the moment. Back 2 and a half somersaults, 1 and a half twists for Oleg Serbin. Really good leg extension. Pike perhaps could have been a little bit tighter. but eights and a 7.5. So fifth place. Cumulative score 486.50. Good job.
Next diver, Bryden Hattie from Canada, 52-53B.
Bryden Hattie has missed a couple of dives tonight. Now his final dive, 3.2, back 2.5 somersaults, 1.5 twists. Oh, so much better. Always good to finish with a good one. Oh, look at that chest right up against those legs.
Judges the scores.
So two eights and a 7.5, eighth place, 439.85 cumulative score.
Salta representando
Gelson Jabalan, fifth after round four, made his debut originally in 2014. His final dive is the back 2.5 somersaults with 1.5 twists. Scored 81.60 for this earlier. Oh, and a great one to finish. Very impressive.
Puntuaciones.
So 8.5. Third place, 513.25. Excellent diving.
Next diver,
so Ruslan Ternovoy,
Russian Federation.
After round four, third place. This one needs to be good to get on the podium. Back 2.5 somersaults, 1.5 twists, just a 3.2. This will be in the pike, but he really nailed it this morning. Oh, fantastic dive to finish. His set of dives haven't been as difficult as China and Mexico, but he has certainly come out here and been so much more consistent in these finals. So that's going to guarantee him a podium place. 9.5, 89.60, 596.85. Now he can relax just a little bit. Two more drivers to go. This is difficulty 3.7. What a moment for this young man. If he nails this, the title is his. 3.7 degree difficulty. Forward 4.5 somersaults in the tuck. Scored 96.2 for this earlier. Can he do it again? Did flip the legs over a little bit, so he's left the door slightly open. Ooh. really, really good in the tuck. But it wasn't a clean entry. However, it's a 3.7. That's going to make a difference. The Chinese diver's doing a 3.2. So certainly not good enough to put him in first place with one diver to go. So he's on the podium, 609.80. Now the final dive.
Last diver of
Lian Zhengji. Back 2.5 somersaults, 1.5 twists in the pike.
52, 53.
It's only a 3.2, so one of his easier dives. Oh, no, I don't think it's going to be enough. But we're going to have to wait and see. Just didn't get the body straight, slightly piked. Needed to be perfect. But let's see. Really good in the pike, but just missed that entry. So Lian Zhengji, second place, the silver medal, 600.05, so 9.8. behind the Mexican, who just goes into the hot tub for a little celebration. And lots of congratulations from the other competitors, 16 years of age. That's the first time I've seen the coach really smiling. Thoroughly deserved. Incredible diving, and all credit to him, because he put a lot of difficulty. He had a 3.6, a 3.7, a 3.4, a 3.5, so lots of difficult dives. So he takes the gold. Randall Villars Valdez, just 16 years of age, has another couple of years as a junior, 609.80. Silver to China, Lian Zhengji, 600.05, and very close behind the Russian, Ruslan Tanovoy, 596.85. What an incredible finals we've had today, these 10 meters platform. So Lian Zhengji losing out once again, but at least he is on the podium this time with a silver medal. Fourth place, well, the Malaysian, he had a really good day. 513, so quite a big gap between fourth and third. And then Lou Massenburg, fifth. Ole Serbin, sixth. Nicholas Mulvalis, seventh. Antonio Volpe, eighth. Bryden Hattie, ninth. Jack Matthews in 10th place. Aurelien Dragomir, 11th. And the 3-meter champion, Danielle Restrepo Garcia, in 12th place after that failed dive. But a big thumbs up there from the coach for Randall Villars Valdez. What a day for him. Absolutely fantastic result. Finished fifth in the 3 meters, so didn't get a medal on that occasion. And smiles there as well from Lian Zhengji, getting on that podium, which must be a relief for him after the 3 meters. Well, Ruslan Tanovoy, he looks a little bit disappointed. Hopefully not. He's taken away 2 bronze medals at these Youth Olympics, so an incredible result. He took the silver at the Junior World Championships in the 10 meters. He is the Junior European Champion, but well, anything can happen in diving, as we've already said. So to get on that podium again, terrific result, and a job well done from all of these divers. Jack Matthews there, finished in 10th place. The United States of America, the youngest one in it. So bright future ahead. So we will be back shortly with the victory ceremony.
De la Juventud Buenos Aires 2018 es realizado en forma voluntaria por cadetes de la Prefectura Naval Argentina, Autoridad Marítima.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de haut vol 10 mètres hommes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's 10 meters platform.
Damas y caballeros, la ceremonia de premiación de plataforma 10 metros masculino.
Veuillez accueillir les médaillés.
Please welcome the medalists.
Démosle la bienvenida a los medallistas.
So we now welcome the medalists for the victory ceremony for the men's 10-meter platform final.
Les médailles seront remises par.
The medals will be presented by.
Hace entrega de las medallas.
Monsieur Luis Kaltschmidt Lujan, Guatemala, membre de la commission exécutive du Comité international olympique.
Mr. Willy Kaltschmidt Lujan, Guatemala, executive member of the International Olympic Committee.
El señor Willy Kaltschmidt Lujan, de Guatemala, miembro del Comité ejecutivo del Comité olímpico internacional.
Accompagné par.
Accompanied by.
Lo accompagna.
Madame Cathy Simon, Canada, secrétaire honoraire du comité technique de plongeon de la Fédération internationale de natation.
Mrs. Cathy Simon, Canada, honorary secretary of the International Swimming Federation Technical Diving.
La señora Cathy Simon, de Canadá, secretaria honoraria del comité técnico de saltos ornamentales de la Federación internacional de natación.
Médaillé de bronze, la Fédération de Russie.
Bronze medalist, Russian Federation.
Medalla de bronce de la Federación Rusa, Ruslan Ternovoy.
So, Ruslan Ternovoy, junior European champion, silver at the Junior World Championships, and now picks up his second bronze medal at these Youth Olympics. The total score, 596.85.
Médaillé d'argent, la République populaire de Chine.
Silver medalist, People's Republic of China.
Medalla de plata de la República Popular China, Liang Junji.
Liang Junji, junior world champion, fought back after the disappointment in the 3 meters. So impressed. He's taking the silver here with the total point 600.05.
Médaille d'or et champion des Jeux Olympiques de la jeunesse Buenos Aires 2018, le Mexique.
Gold medalist and Youth Olympic Games Buenos Aires 2018 champion from Mexico.
Medalla de oro y campeón de los Juegos Olímpicos de la Juventud Buenos Aires 2018 de México, Randall Williams Valdez.
A great reception there for the 16-year-old from Mexico. Randall Villars Valdez, he went for the most difficult set of dives and it's really paid off. 609.80 points. Now the youth men's 10 meter Olympic champion.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne du Mexique.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Mexico.
Damas y caballeros, el himno de México.
Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, les médaillés des Jeux Olympiques de la jeunesse, Buenos Aires 2018.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Youth Olympic Games, Buenos Aires 2018 medalists.
Damas y caballeros, con ustedes los medallistas de los Juegos Olímpicos de la Juventud, Buenos Aires 2018.
So confirmation there. Mexico with the gold, China with the silver, Russia with the bronze. Special moments on the podium. So Colombia took the men's 3-meter title. Mexico now take the men's 10-meter title. Such impressive diving. Crowds have thoroughly enjoyed it, and I hope you have too. Top three really were in a class of their own. More than 80 points between third and fourth place. But every single one of these divers gaining valuable experience on the international stage. It's been a long day for them. They had the preliminaries at 9 o'clock this morning. Bit of time to regroup, come out here for these finals. But have seen some exceptional diving. So hard to believe they're only 16, 17 years of age. Nice touch there whilst they compete against each other a lot. It's really good camaraderie as well between all of these athletes, and that's so nice to see.
The Youth Olympic Games Buenos Aires 2018 Organizing Committee would like to thank all volunteers for their time and dedication and for making this event successful. El Comité Organizador de los Juegos Olímpicos Buenos Aires 2018 agradece a todos los voluntarios.
So the final event in the diving pool will be the mixed international teams tomorrow night. So these divers will be back in action. Only a short break for them before they get on those boards again. But confirmation of the final result tonight. Randall Villars-Valdez from Mexico taking the gold. Lian Zhengzhi, China, the silver. And Ruslan Ternovoy from Russia, the bronze.